People trying to pay tickets, get their cars out of impound, buy permits, arrive today to find doors locked and a building shut down.
The Wellington Webb Municipal Building in downtown Denver, well, it lost power yesterday, and it could be days before it's restored.
Denver 7's Lance Hernandez is there now. Lance, a lot of people showed up. They didn't know it was closed.
It wasn't until they walked up, saw the doors were locked, that they noticed this sign, closed due to power outage.
A frustrating day for residents needing to get permits or to pay fines.
Your reaction when you first went up to the door?
I cussed.
Kristen Willis owes the city $300 to rescue her car from impound. She had a meeting with the city attorney today, but couldn't get in. She's racking up more fees.
It's going to cost me more day by day the longer they're closed.
This is why the Webb building is closed. This electric panel exploded.
That bust is a critical piece of our infrastructure. It actually allows for power to go from the Excel infrastructure to the building.
Deputy Mayor Murphy Robinson says crews just replaced the cover following routine maintenance when a screw touched a live wire. He says it's a design flaw. It's a custom piece of equipment.
That's usually takes about 3 weeks to order.
Fortunately, the manufacturer still had one left in the U.S. It happened to be in Denver. While the Webb building remains closed, the city activated its continuity of operation plan. Some employees who normally work at Webb were moved to other locations or told to work from home. Nancy Kuhn at Public Works says parking enforcement officers are still issuing tickets, even if they can't charge their electronic ticket dispensers.
Instead of using their electronic handhelds, though, today we're using good old-fashioned paper tickets.
Taylor Werchen didn't know the Webb building was closed today. She drove over to get a special events permit.
Since there's barely any parking, parked over in that lot, paid $16, and now it's closed. And so I have to come back and pay $16 the next time and hope that it's open.
Now, if you had parking tickets with payment due today, the deputy mayor says don't worry, you can either pay them online or just bring them back on Tuesday. This building is closed on Monday because of Cesar Chavez Day. Lance Hernandez, Denver 7.
Oh boy. All right, Lance, thanks for